We already have the technology to move us in that direction, where our current patent laws allow us, a competing company, to buy up a patent and block others from using it. This must change. We will introduce mandatory patent licensing so no company can buy up the patent for an invention and keep it from their competitors. For example, currently the patent for the next generation battery technology could be bought up by the oil company and use it to prevent others from producing electric cars that could make fossil fuel car obsolete. Mandatory licensing means a company who owns a patent must allow its use in exchange for fair and affordable licensing costs. There is promising research into improved battery technology. Battery technology will just continue to get better, giving us longer ranges for cars and more storage capacity for homes' electric power storage. This means people can run their own alternative energy sources like solar and wind and have the power stored for use when there is no wind or sun. We should also invest in new clean power megawatt power stations to power the rapid charging stations for electric cars and city buses. Build networks of electric charging stations across the country. We will continue to work on raising awareness about the importance of patent reform and open science and data, and to dispel misinformation that electric car technology is still not feasible.